Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for this week's video, I'm so excited because I'm going to be doing a vlog with my friends Haley and Sophia. Haley and Sophia have both been in my videos before. If you don't know who they are, you can either look on my channel and you can see they're in some videos, or if you keep watching the vlog, they'll be in it in a minute because I'm going to go meet them. We are going to the beach and I'm so excited because first of all, I love the beach. Second of all, they've been two of my best friends for like years, so it's going to be so fun. Right now I'm basically finishing packing and then I'm going to go meet them so we can drive down to the beach, and I can't wait. I'm so excited. It's going to be such a fun trip. So anyway, if you guys like this video, please comment down below and like and subscribe. I know it's going to be a really fun trip and I'm so excited, so let's just get right into the video.
Yes! We're in the car, by the way.
Lazy burning, but it's so worth it when you're young and earning money like a surgeon. Yeah, it's cool enough, but spreading love's my purpose, so who? Tell me I can't do.
I don't know this.
And these
are Sour Patch Kids. And we look at the expiration date, like we ate them. And they expired in, where is that? 2016! January 2016, that is 2.5 years ago. That was the worst thing I've ever eaten. How do you feel about it?
Expiration dates of the others. I'm assuming they're all the same.
Ellie remembered that they were Halloween candy, meaning that she got them in 2015.
They okay. Tasted good.
My jam's on though.
Goes. Nothing about her and she knows it.
I'm still chewing this.
Me too. It's stuck in my teeth.
All right. What's wrong?
Oh.
No, the way you were screaming, but I made a ringtone.
Shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions, baby. There's nothing more.
Oh wait. Usually you want me to post.
Look out for you.
We made it.
Hey.
Woo! Okay, that's enough. Thank you. Hey guys. So. Criticizing me even though she just did the same thing.
I know, hypocritical. I
know. Oh, you can see Sophia in the mirror. This is our room. They gave us the master room, so we get this awesome room. Look at these full-length mirrors. All my right. Shorts look
who
really weird with this outfit.
Sleeps on that.
Yeah, I'm sleeping right here and I get this end that it's already decided. Just kidding. But guys, look at our view though. That's so cool though. It looks so good. Okay, if you would just be so kind to let me please just, wait, did it lock? Oh!
Dang, you're strong.
Yeah, I know, I'm strong. Okay, but Sophia, remember when you were creeped out? Sophia's really creeped out by this over here, but I wanna show you the worst thing.
Stop, that was creepy. What table is that thing?
I'm scared. We gotta take those down at night.
All good.
And whatever.
You should probably Haley's vlog. Which one should I watch?
No, I'm telling.
I'm not watching both.
No, mine's different. I pointed out something to.
There's like 12 different pictures.
All right, here. Look at the pictures of Sophia. I guess you can watch my vlog because I'm showing these.
All right, I'll watch your vlog. Sorry, Haley.
Oh, there's one of Haley.
This is the scuba diving.
Another one of Sophia. Oh, see, my vlog's gonna be different, Sophia, because we're gonna take it into the next level. Here we go, because Sophia wants my vlog to be different. All right, guys, we're gonna. I'll check in later. We're gonna go to dinner and we're gonna go shopping, and it's gonna be a good time, and I'll be back. We're in an arcade right now. We basically left the house and came to the arcade, and look at this.
No, I didn't actually beat the
high school. Oh, Sophia's getting some tickets over here.
Oh, I got 30!
Oh, I got 40. I got my tickets here. Just got like 60 tickets, over 60. Sophia did. What is that?
Cotton shorts.
This game is amazing.
All right.
Y'all, look at our tickets.
See how many we get?
Alrighty.
Let's take. We got the original Sylvia mag that Haley didn't even know we had. Just to repeat. Yeah, and we got tattoos that we're definitely gonna use. Like, come on.
Oh, yes. Tonight we're doing a tattoo shop in the.
Oh my gosh, tattoo shop? I used to run one at the beach, like, fake one.
We're putting on all the silly bands and walking around and going to other shops because we don't want to carry them. Look at this lighting.
There's a duck.
The duck itself is screaming.
Okay, hey guys.
I'm not gonna clap. Sophia criticizes me because she thinks I clap every time I turn on the camera. So, you know what? Comment down below if you think.
I'll be sure to comment.
I clap. Haley, back me up in the comments, please.
Yep, that you clap all the time.
Yeah. No, I don't. When do I? Okay, guys. No. Basically, we went shopping at like different stores, random beach shops, you know. But first, we went to an arcade. Okay, but basically, we're going to show you the stuff we got. So, first at the arcade, we got 275 tickets, which is amazing.
For $10.
For $10, yeah. And so we got the original.
No, 11, because I put in a dollar.
Oh, 11. Holy, I'm sorry, 11, you're right. And we found a token in a, or Haley did, in a dispenser, and we told her she
would. Always check.
So first we got, if you guys remember, silly bands were a thing in like elementary school or however old you are, like 7 years ago. So we got the original silly bands for 50 tickets each.
Like very, very, very original.
Yes. We got the pet pack, so like look at this guy, he's a duck. At the arcade, we also all got these weird tattoos for 2 tickets each.
We all got ones that say best friends for.
It says forever, like with a 4. And then we got like all different, as Haley refers to them as sea critters, but call them, I don't know, fish?
Does anyone else call them sea critters?
Sea creatures.
Like, they're just different, yeah, sea creatures, like different things.
I got an octopus with sunglasses on.
Did anyone else get the sea horse?
Alright,
there's a clownfish! I didn't see the clownfish!
Yeah, it's a Nemo!
Are you jealous?
Yeah. I got the seahorse though.
I got the turtle,
the dolphin, the peace sign, the best friends, the cutie, and the octopus with the sunglasses.
Oh, great. Ooh,
are you jealous?
Oh wait, I forgot to show you guys my flamingo with the sunglasses. Looking good. We got this ball for 100 tickets.
Oh heck yes.
And we're gonna use it all the time. Yeah, let's throw it up to the camera. Do that.
Yes.
Oh, that wasn't good enough. I wanted to throw it at the camera.
Come on.
Woo!
Oh. Okay. That's 100% gonna be in your intro when it goes like doo 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 doo.
And then we went to some stores, didn't find anything, but we went to this one store, basically like Sophia said in Haley's video. You can also look at that if you want to see the same exact haul.
Just go watch her, but honestly, at this point. Oh,
no, we just do kidding. Different things in both our videos. The haul is just slightly the same, but with different background. Anyway.
Slightly the same.
The store we found stuff in is called Sea Star.
I got a choker with a pearl.
Okay, I also got a choker with a pearl, but hers is black and mine was brown. You can't see it, but like, if we do a close-up later, you'll see it. And I also got this again, like typical beach thingamajig. It's like a little cork thing with shells in
cork
it.
Cork thing.
It says Brigantine, which is where we are. I'm just gonna say that because they know what
And because I already have like the pearl necklace and they all copied me, I got the
mine's
one
with brown.
The 3 pearls on it.
Very extra.
So good.
Yeah, so now I have 3 buddies.
So now we're gonna go out to dinner at this really cool place, apparently, according to Haley.
It has live music. Maybe we can vlog a little bit there.
Oh
yeah. We can also.
Yeah, you can literally see the restaurant from here, which is really cool. We're in a really nice beach house, by the way, thanks to Haley's family.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I'm happy y'all like it so far.
It's awesome. We've been having a good time.
We all have to share the same bed. We're all gonna be really close to each other.
Yeah, like we had to figure out which way we each lay so we're not like weirdly cuddling, you know.
We're staring in.
I can always like sleep on the floor if worse comes to worse.
No, we'll be good.
The floor's so uncomfy.
Yeah, no, we'll be good. You're not sleeping on the floor. So anyway, yeah, we're gonna go eat at this restaurant over there that's like outside. Hopefully we can vlog a little.
Bingo!
Okay. I'm gonna split this into 2 parts because it's gonna be super
long.
No? Why?
I hate waiting a second week. You're so lazy, you have to cut it into 2 parts.
You want it to be like 30 minutes?
Yes!
You can catch part 2 by 8 a.m. on Tuesday. This is not the end of part 1. But we're
just done like nothing so far, too.
I didn't click record. Guys, we got dinner. Me and Sophia got kids mac and cheese. And Haley got fish tacos. Really ventured out over here. And hopefully it's really good. It looks good, but I haven't tried it. Fine.
Oh my god.
Guys, an awesome dude made Haley a unicorn.
Awesome, dude. That's awesome.
Yeah. It's awesome. Yeah, how do you feel about the unicorn?
Did I hit you?
It's just like Joshy.
I'm getting a cat.
I'm gonna get a dog.
Sophia got a cat, guys. Hold it up. Yes.
I don't even know what this thing's like on. You're trying to scare me.
It's like I'm that bad.
Guys, I got a dog balloon.
Are you gonna take a picture of your balloon?
Cue the montage. This is, we're just walking on the beach after dinner, you know, casual. Did a montage.
That's a dog.
Yeah, I'm done. Jesse is judging me.
You should have done